Why?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay,
inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Yeah. Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, This place can mess with your head. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. See that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Yeah.
Jacob.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Elias,
track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight.
Combat activity initiated. Unit immobilized. Filing inmate delim. Scanning for movement.
Wise. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Scanning for active core signatures.
You can't let them see me.
Black Iron Security Unit active. All systems nominal. Threat condition elevated. Lethal force authorized. Weapon systems online. No activity detected.
not fear it. For it is only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Thank you. him out. He made more changes in months than Black Iron seen in decades. Still, whatever's going on could finally be my chance. I just gotta be ready.
Gotcha. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your positions.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
Arthur.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
run you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
And it's all yours.
Alas, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.